Breaking news. We interrupt with this special broadcasting to bring to you a breaking news report. A new type of renewable energy has been discovered. Lauren is here to fill us in with the details. Thank you for being here today, but let's get to the details. What is this new type of energy everyone is talking about?
It's hydroelectric power that comes from the power of water.
How does this energy work?
It can work in different ways. First, there are dams that block the flow of water and direct the water to intake tunnels. The speed of the water turns turbine blades, which spin a central shaft. The central shaft moves magnets around coils of wire to make electrical energy. The electrical energy is sent to a transformer to speed up the electrons so that the electrical energy can quickly be sent out to homes through wires. Another way it works is by using ocean currents. For example, in the Swan turbines, turbine blades are placed to the ocean floor with concrete. The ocean currents will turn the blades and spin a central shaft and spin a magnet around coils of wire to generate electrical energy. The transformer speeds up as the electrons are sent through the wires to homes. This is only theoretical, though, because no one has actually done this before.
So what are the advantages and disadvantages?
Some advantages will be the tidal power, and the water power is free, and it creates no greenhouse gases or waste. It does not require fuel and is not expensive to maintain. The tides are predictable and the ocean turbines do no harm to the environment. However, a few sites fit for a dam or an ocean barrage. And since water is always moving, your limit of energy is limited. Also, some of the materials to build this are very expensive and certain dams can harm the environment and cause flooding.
Is this new energy renewable or non-renewable?
It's renewable.
Last question. Would this energy work in our area?
No, because there are no large bodies of ocean water, rivers, or lakes to create enough electrical energy. However, we do use dams to hold back water, and that could create some electrical energy, but not enough.
Thank you, and back to you guys at the station.